Hello math lovers, today we have this problem: square root of x square into square root of x square into square root of x square is equal to 4, and we have to find the value of x. Let's start.